Here we go, people. For this video, I'm going to be doing just a few of these plugs, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to split these up into various different categories of different types of plug. I've got all sorts in there. Round pin plugs, 2-pin, 3-pin, and a few others. So there we go. Have yourself a good look at all that lot. There's quite a few in there. All different ratings and pin sizes and all sorts. You might recognise a few of them, you might not. But then if you don't, that's what this video is about. Those batteries are back. Right. Somebody must have gotten off the cooker. What we're going to be doing is I am going to... Oh, there goes one of my Sanyo loop batteries on the floor. Just hold on a minute, people. Right, I'm back. What I'm going to be doing for this video is just showing you around some of the plugs I've got in here. There's that one. It's a 5 amp, and we've got a big old 15 amp on here. Now that is a plug, look at that. That is a massive plug, that one. Adapter. It says MK safety adapter on it, there you go. We've got a 15 amp outlet there, and a little 5 amp one there. Black MK plug. Again, it's pretty much... Although that's pretty old, that's still pretty much, there you go. So it's, you can still use that now, but, as you can see, it hasn't got sleeved pins on it, so these are generally not recommended anymore. You can't buy these new, like this, anymore. But there we go. I've included that because it is a bit of an old plug. This is a bit of an unusual one. This is going to be featuring the next video. So there we go. Oh, look at that. So there we go. Bit of an unusual plug. So there we go. And another one that's going to be featuring in the next video is this one. There you go. And the last one that's going to be featuring in the next video is this one. So here we go. So yes, come back in a minute and we'll have this one. This one. And this one in the next video, and I will tell you what those plugs are called next if you don't already know. So come back for those. We're nearly up to 3 minutes now, so I'll see you shortly, people. Thanks for watching.